Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel, and today we've got some more Guns N' Roses for you, and the song that we've chosen for today is called Madagascar. Let's check it out. Okay, now, while it's not an awful song, it's not a terrible song, but it's not a great song either. I don't know the history of the band up until this point. I'm not too sure if Slash is still guitaring at this point with the band. But you can hear Axel's voice is really, he's really struggling to get to the notes where he probably thinks he can get. The drumming sounds more like there's a drum machine running or some sort of set rhythm, you know, like mechanical. But overall, the song, it really doesn't grab my attention. It really doesn't demand to be heard. I have to admit that at points in the song, I was wondering if I should maybe scrap the recording and listen to something else. Because listening to the stuff of the songs that I've heard of theirs already and the material that they've released in the years before, there is a mountain of far better stuff that I could have listened to. But yeah, I think this was a point where they should have thought, well, maybe we should explore other options, you know? For Guns fans out there, don't hate me. It's just my opinion, my expression of my opinion, and my experience with the song. I'm pretty sure there are some people out there that think this is some of their best work. There are other people out there who will probably be a lot more harsh on the song than I would be. But that's my opinion. Well, guys, thank you very much for watching. If you liked this video, please do hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and also check out the description below where you will find a link to my Patreon account where you can help by joining the family to support the channel and help me expand beyond the temporary or part-time YouTuber status into full-time YouTube mode so that I can bring you even more cool stuff. Right, until next time, have a good one. Ciao.